tie up the boat at the dock. And I shall need to know your name.
Decide appreciate. It's my intention to come with one of these ships, pick up a crew and tour to get away, pillage, plunder, and non-wise people more reason.
I said non-wise. I think he's telling the truth. If he were telling the truth, he wouldn't have told us.
Unless, of course, he knew he would believe the truth.
I can't swim.
It's either you or your boots.
In the market, as it were.
Finally. Commander Norton, more fixed place. Commodore.
It's Miss Swan.
Come, dear.
You're despicable.
Sticks and stones, though. Gentlemen, this is the day you should remember the day you almost caught, kicked, shipped, spared!
Familiarity with pirates.
Ah. We'll be sure to put that mark on your record. Excuse me. In this wise voyage, crossing paths with a pirate,
you threaten the swamp.
There you go, miss. Difficult day for you, I'm sure.
I expected the Commodore would propose, but I must admit I wasn't entirely prepared for it.
Why might you be threatened by that pirate? Sounds terrifying.
Oh. Yes, it was terrifying.
The Commodore proposed. Fancy that. There's a smart match, miss. It's not too bold to say.
It is a smart match. He's a fine man. what any woman should dream of marrying.
Well, that Will Turner, he's a fine man too.
That is too bold.
Well, begging your pardon, miss, it's not my place. Miss Swan, they're going to kidnap you.
What?
You're the governor's daughter.
They haven't seen you. Run, first chance you get, run to the fort.
Hand over these guns. Mr. Poe.
The Black Poe? I've heard stories. She's been preying on ships and settlements for near 10 years. Any survivors.
No survivors. Where the stories come from, Owen.
We will find you, Poppy. You've got something of equals to us. Hello, Poppy.
Polly! Polly! I invoke the right of Polly. According to the code of the Arthur and Brennan, you have to take me to your captain. According to the code, you cannot do the person any harm until the parley is complete.
The code, she wants to be taken to the captain. She'll go without a fuss. We must honor the code.
You, Sparrow!
On.
You are familiar with that ship, the Black Pearl.
All of it.
Where's Meg Berth?
Where's my Berth? I've not heard the stories. Captain, or bosun. His crew, miscreants. Sail from the word. It's an island that cannot be found except for those who are in.
The ship's real enough. Therefore, Anchorage must be a real place, for is it?
Why's me?
Because you're a pirate.
And you won't turn the pirate yourself. So.
Never. They took Miss Swan.
Oh, so it is that you found the girl. Well, you're tending the brave all hasten to a rescue. So win. Lady's heart. You have to do it alone, mate. See no profit in it for me.
I can get you out of here.
How's that the key to unlock?
I helped build these cells. These are half-bin barrel hinges. What's the use of that? You could have shown me before, but you didn't.
You advised me that was a mistake. The best thing to do in this situation is to wait for the opportunity. That wasn't it.
This is either madness or brilliance.
It's remarkable how often these two traits coincide.
We're gonna steal a ship. That ship?
Commandeer.
Nope.
Commandeer. Bitch. I'm pushing about your business door. Let's go. Let's go. I'll follow you there.
I died for
her. Very good.
There we are.
Everyone stay calm. We are taking over this ship.
Aye, of us.
Father, Will Turner, in the
Jill, it was only after you learned my name that you agreed to help me, since that's what I wanted. I thought I didn't press the matter. I'm not a simpleton, Jack. You knew my father.
What? Probably one of the few who knew him as William Turner. Everyone else just called him Bootstrap.
Bootstrap?
Be mad. Sorry.
It's not true. He was a merchant sailor, a good, respectable man who obeyed the law.
He was a bloody pirate, a scatterway.
My father was not a pirate.
Not worth getting
beat. You didn't beat me. You ignored the laws of engagement. In a fair fight, I could have killed you.
But that's not much incentive for me to fall with him.
All of them faithful hands before the mast. Every man worth his salt. And crazy to boot.
So this is your able-bodied crew.
You, sailor! Mr. Court, do you have the courage and fortitude to stand true in the face of danger and then we sit? Mr. Corton, answer me.
Yep, sir. For a devil had his tongue cut out, so he trained the parrot to talk for him. No one should have figured how.
Mr. Corton's parrot. Same question.
Mostly we figure that'd be chess.
Of course it does. Are you satisfied?
Well, you proved they're mad.
Anna Maria!
Oh. I suppose you didn't deserve that one.
No, that one I deserve. Actually, borrowed without permission, but with every intention of bringing it back to you. You'll get another one.
A better one.
A better one.
That one.
What one? That one? Oh. What say you? For worse not to have.
What's the code that Gibbs said to keep if the worst should happen?
Pirates code. Any man who falls behind gets left behind.
No heroes among thieves, eh?
Never having such a bleak outlook on pirates. You were on your way to become one. Sprung a man from jail. Commandeered a ship of the fleet. Sailed with a buccaneer crew out of Tortuga. And completely obsessed with treasure.
Elizabeth! When's that? Whenever has it ever been a greatest prophet to you?
You'll be standing on some beach with nothing but a name and your words, the one I need, and watch you sail away in my ship.
No. Or I expect to leave you standing on some beach wrapped with no name at all, watching me sail away in my ship. And shout the name back to you. Savvy?
I word. It's the one I need.
Of the two of us, I'm the only one who hasn't committed mutiny. Therefore, my word is the one we trusted. Though, I suppose I should be thanking you. For in fact, if you haven't betrayed me and left me to die, I'd have an equal share in that curse, same as you. Fun old world, isn't it?
Always liked you. I really hoped.
I've been sailing
all the past weeks.
Did you not know that'd be the same little island that we made you governor of our last sailing trip?
Program.
I did know that.
College credit.
Perhaps you'll be able to conjure up another miraculous escape, but I doubt it. Off you go.
Less time. Let me piss off one shot.
Yeah, that's right.
Where be Jack? Yes.
Getting credits to
bring
sail.
A phone.
No.
No.
Seems the two of us. Gentlemen, it's a pair of pistols.
There'll be one pistol as before, and you can be the gentleman and shoot the lady and starve to death yourself.
Black sheep will really die. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho!
Yo ho, yo ho!
You've seen all the time.
And you'll be positively the most fearsome power in the Spanish main.
Not just Spanish main, love. Entire ocean. The entire world. Where we want to go, we go. That's what a ship is. It's not just the keel and the hole on the deck and the sails. That's what a ship needs. What a ship is. Black Pearl.
Jack, must be terrible for you to be trapped on this island.
Yes. But the company is infinitely better than last one. Scenery is definitely improved.
Mr. Sparrow, I'm not entirely sure I had enough rum to allow that kind of talk.
No, exactly what you mean, love.
To freedom!
To the Black Pearl.
Oh, we've got to save Will! Then we condemn him to death! To rescue me, to prevent anything from happening to me!
If I might be so bold, let's interject mine. The ship is listed near the scuppers after the battle. Very unlikely to be able to make her time. Black Pearl, Lost, real pirate threatened Caribbean mates. We can pass it all up, right?
Commodore, please do this for me as a wedding gift. I am.
So I love weddings. Strength!
You didn't tell Will about the curse.
No, just needs you.
Well, you know, fairly regular.
He wouldn't have risked it.
Could have gotten him drunk. No, don't take offense. I might.
That's just something way out of our league. Like, we had a guy come in.
You're a smart man, Jack. But I don't entirely trust you.
Yeah.
Other than that, we do all the electric.
Peas in the pool.
Woodwork, rigging, pretty much everything.
Well, you should drop canvas, sir.
She ignored a bit longer.
What's in your head that's put you in such a fine mood, Captain?
Catching up.
Sorry, Jack. I'm not going to be your leverage.
You're supposed to be dead. know. Inventors of man eyes. Latin vice. Inventors of man eyes. Thing about the French is obsessed with raisins. Humiliating grapes, really. Think about it.
Don't know.
Wonderful thing is French. Eunuchs. When you marry me on that gold forsaken spit of land, you've got one very important thing, mate. On Captain Jack Sparrow.
Ah, well, I want to be making that mistake again. Don't y'all remember Captain Jack Sparrow?
The girl's blood didn't work, did it?
Hold your fire!
Blood you need.
No reason to fret. Just a prick in a finger, a few drops of blood.
This time, he's only half turned. We spill it all.
Yes, there is reason.
You don't want to be doing that, mate.
I really think I do.
Your funeral. Because the HMS Dauntless, pride of the Royal Navy, is floating, just offshore, waiting for you.
You've been playing this from the beginning, ever since you learned my name.
Yeah.
I must admit, Jack, I thought I had you figured. It turns out you're a hard man to predict.
Me? I'm dishonest. And a dishonest man you can always trust to be dishonest. Honestly, it's the honest ones you gotta look out for. You never know when they might do something. Stupid.
To the mountain now, here every monster. And beat me.
Waste it.
Elizabeth. I should have told you the first day I met you. I love you.
Move!
I thought we might have to endure some manner of ill-conceived escape attempt. But not from you.
On our return to Port Royal, I granted you clemency. And this is how you thank me? By throwing in your lot with him? He's a pirate.
How much is feeling rather good about this? You're arriving very special place, eh? Spiritually, medically, medically. What do you know? It's great for you, mate. Never a doubt between us, darling. Will!
I tried.
Leave your home.